Come to think of it, that kid from Kurasano, he was ball boy the last time we did this too. Why isn't he out there playing?
It's kinda complicated. And sort of a long story. But for starters, he wasn't actually asked to come to the training camp.
What? How does that make sense?